And then cancel me the mic made more fresh flowers and cheap words. Could this be cool?
Best of it.
You're welcome. I spawned with a you're welcome. Now then, I don't recognize this room at all. Where am I again? In Tommo's room. This is the body. Just a what? No. A soul. Blue's body, red is mind, and green is soul. He loves it by. It's just so sexy. Good question. I'm not that sure or anything. To go Sundara. To go, this whole place is screwed. That thing owns a palace now. Thing? What thing? You mean Tama? I'll just look up, but you don't know what's going on. Just go. Okay. She's anxious for some reason. Must be danger. Weird and confusing. Why should I leave them there? This sauce can't be good. Please do not go back to sleep. And she's being extremely insistent. She must have a good reason. Seriously, where am I? Never mind the question. At least I know who I am. Hakano Kishinami. The master of the someone, Tamamo, in this route. I went suddenly to the Holy Girl War. Yes, you did, in another route. But this place. Tamamo's the main. It's a city of flowers. For just a moment, I recall the profile of a single servant. Her hair was bright colored pink. Her eyes were golden. Yep, Tamamo. And she was. No, Zonia, I'm flashbacking. Glad I'm here now. But where would I even take you? The observatory is too far. Just drag you onto the countryside. Why are we in such a hurry? Cory Cobra, just keep the little squirrel safe and get away from here. Her who? Get away, why? She doesn't. Too late! Here. So, the fox is tingling. Oh, the husband is finally woken. Tommo's awake. A little sooner than I thought. Not to worry. I'm dying. Transmission. The view from the top of the castle. Uh-oh. It shakes up. It's too late. And then, maid, make yourself useful. Leave my husband to the throne at once. Whoa, she got a skeleton in her eyes. It's the Yandere side. I get it. I don't want to leave. She's my servant. Elizabeth is acting a little strange. There's no need to run, even if I can't see her. I know exactly whose voice that is. Are you sure? Something to do about Tamamo this right. A feminine voice full of charm and fun. The voice that cheers me on when I stand by me. None other than Tamamo. Inevitably it works. And then the swords and throwing them like arrows. That's archers, no. Phantasm. Archer nameless. That's a throne. Hey, it's a couch. A sofa. Hey, hello, Tama. I'm James Human. Bears were foolish. Now you pay the price for your audacity. Okay, I'm kind of creeped out right now. That's my trash. Your very life is dust in the wind. You've been waiting like の機嫌一つで苦しんだワンの知事は、まことあまりに切ない、拙い、味気ない、これでは食前の先にもならぬ。
The woman reclines on the throne that's unmistakably bed. She gives the room a feeling of warmth and with decadence. She's been smoking a pipe roll and her head into her forehead, but all aside. I want to sit here. Taff, did you do something funny?
I'll let you rest for a while when she's serious.
And my patience has been spent too long in the oven. Also,
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Castor probably shows me the palace of her capital city. The most very majestic one I can see so far. But she's the most important thing to me right now. There's no way I would mistake her for anyone else. No way. I would ever forget her. She's the one who lent me her power. Even when I was weak. I was wizard. Mystic. Her spirit who practices my craft. Your dream, dear. A terrifying, a bit dastardly. I'm fine. I wonder if my currency turns over from the last round. The QP. Queen of Seraph. Wielder of the Regalia. That's all news to me, but I don't get the message. Anything possible finds me alive, so sure. Could be a queen. Wonderful. Should leave one thing out. You know what I mean, husband? Despite everything, she's trying to let queens move. Let's see if I do a servant. That's sweet.
あなたの可愛い良さ、あなただけのキャスター、それが絶対普遍のジャスティスなのです。ですから、
I don't want to sound insensitive. I don't know what to decide here. Let's say this one. Makes sense when you put it that way. I'm too agreeable today. I guess I can agree. You're just so cautious. Is that a bad decision? Ouch. And I keep it this way. Let's use it this way. Keep this up. And no one in the world will ever come between us. I seem a bit surprised about that choice. The darkness falls like the sun of the earth. Split up, split up. Millions have a return. As in forever and ever. And it's gonna become a fairy tale. And Elizabeth is jealous. Aww, cute. Yeah, she may have a dark streak, but Cass is still elegant, rather industrious. She's always been like that, and I hope she stays that way. So the one in question here is me. I'm awake now, I think, but it's so full of like a dream. Me, it's like I'm walking around. And I think it's like my thoughts are floating away. So it still beats some pieces of blur. Try to concentrate and gather my thoughts as much as I can, but to no avail. There's no doubt I fall alongside her, like Holy Grail War, a moon cell, seraph, your comrades and arms, and your many powerful enemies. Everything gets cloudy. And a bit of an after-spending situation. So you're still waking up. You're sleeping for a long time. I'm sure you'll feel better soon. Like the previous me, Takano Kishinami, I was asleep for a while. Must have been a couple centuries or something. Sounds very simple. When the Holy Grail War reached the room inside of the moon cell core, and after that, there, you were named the King of Seraphim, or Queen, and I was chosen as to stand by her as the Queen. And, hey, look, it's the other caster. This guy's bad news. As a wondrous person, a wonderful heart, the Seraphim upon your hand. Again, the same, but the body me doesn't have any recollection of this, of my mind's encounter with Archimedes. This empire, the Millennium Capital, was born. Great empire, may call it, large as it is. I know. Seraphim system administrator, a special servant chosen by Seraph. I met him when we traveled to the Mooncell Court to serve the royal authority after all. Holy Real War. Authority after the Holy War. He was working as a registration assistant. I walked with him at a reason. Some kind of aberration appeared. That black servant. Who wielded the authority of the And so my human clan pledged to follow you. It's been committed. I appreciate your loyalty. Yeah, that's fine and dandy, but however, don't think of double-crossing us. Return the sleeping king to his castle. Done great things for Simpson as well. Demo, however, how dare you interrupt us? If I went to busy serving an ass looking, I'd have your tongue torn out and thrown to the pigs. Note to self, never interrupt Caster's lovey-dovey moment with me. Please forgive me, impertinent your master. As a system admin, I cannot ignore a threat to Seraph. Static images. A black figure. Wait, wasn't that? That's right. Seraph is in danger. During registration, some kind of horrible titan appeared. That was a servant, actually. That's what happened. A giant creature appeared, attacked Katamu and I, and held me captive. I escaped somehow, barely, but I got hurt in the process. Yeah, that must be. I lost consciousness, and I got my three parts of me got separated. Anomalies are not only a threat. These anomalies must be investigated and resolved immediately. I'm hoping your majesty is performing the task. Sheesh. How dare you present the task over you? Same for job, but still. Ahem, let's be clear about this. But we have a certain way of doing things. To do this, I think we'll put all those things in order to refuse to bend the knee. And speaking of Mary, how about that Emperor? Her force are with the pawns in the Tethymonium capital. You mean Nero? Saber? So, excuse us if we have 76 Decrotian land to conquer. Seraphim can take care of itself until we finish with that. How about that? So Caster's first priority is expanding her territory. She seems angry about it, though. Maybe she doesn't like it when other people are outside of her control. You could say that. So you understand where I'm coming from, don't you? Look, let's put a second decision here. Really? Of course. To root out all those nasty enemies and crush them back to the dirt, all those little doubts of yours will swarm right away. I'll get a tutorial on Caster's abilities, I may even want. That's the most important. Peace and quiet from my husband. My favorite thing in the world. Her tone is pleasant enough. I can see her fang, and see the fangs in her smile. And this place was so familiar. And there are things about it I don't understand. With all that in mind, Well, I don't want to be stupid. It's her route. And I do kind of like Caster's sexy figure. Huge Caster's approach. Given what I know about the current situation, I think she's making the best choice at the moment. After all, I can agree. I can already tell how efficient she is. She took over the majority of Seraphim while I was still sleeping. After all, I think she'll do just fine. That's sweet. I'm gonna give you the master. If you hadn't, I would have been devastated. So I made a good decision. I'm gonna put my commitment through horrible torture, lock myself in the cell with you, cut my eyes out. Okay, that's kind of creepy. That might have been a bit excessive. Yeah, excessive isn't the word I'd use. I'd use rather abundant. And this guy is super willing to torture anyway. This was Barsberg, Hoshi Shinami. Because if you don't quite understand all, please remember to clarify. Sure, in cast would do whatever she wishes, whether or not even you have to agree with her. As if I didn't know that already. Stop blunt, Archie. Archie, you know it's better to sugarcoat it with me. Don't you need to taste it, or I might eat you instead. That's a scary thought. Alright, Archimedes drives the point home for me. Even if I do have casters there, who knows how much you actually listen. Some shows some shivers down my spine. If anything I had said before in complete obliviousness had happened to hurt her feelings, then I'd be an idiot. I had to say the same thing. Who knows what she'd find out then. I don't want to find out.
Anyway,
that's enough. But you have your own room for that, you know? That's true. I'll serve into the room. Sounds like a great queen. I think she needs to stop talking. Clearly, the danger of Seraph and Gold reached the passing moment. I committed so boy. You? Oh no, she had a look in her eyes. Caster's eyes burned brightly. Flame. This isn't good. She's in a genuine rage now. She's ready to blast her from the rain in the face. Say something. Do something. Anything. Common up to Caster's hand to try and calm her down. It does have a point. More than one point, actually, but... easy. Yes, I'm gonna hold back my friends. For now, the last thing we want is just taking out our own comrades. Yeah. Let's suppose certain really isn't some aggressive or danger. So, the bonds that we have all the time in the world... I don't need anything else. Elizabeth, X-nay on the details, eh? Stop and feel the wrath of heaven, won't you? Shocked! Just stop me, Elizabeth! I fell into the fire. Really, dear? Oh yes, I only want to live happily with you. I want a little fun, a little mystery, and just a hint of decadence. Acres and acres of food. That's not a dazzling stimulation. Stimulation? Yeah. I wish everything I want to kind of share it with Millennium Capital. Anything else? Well, I don't care. Not even now, anything else. I was here, to be honest. Aww. Holy shit. Come on, this is the things. I'm still being shocked. You see? That's what she really is. A freaking animal. That's a true nature, Kishinami. A word of warning. I need Kishinami. Maybe you can get. You need to stop and think of the way your contract with this. Something high. Don't color her high. She's only 20. Plant shock! Can't honestly agree with you, but... okay, what's the side here? I don't know what to say. I can't honestly agree with you. Let's just say this one. I wonder how that'll work. No, wait. Better wait on that one. Be right back.